This layout is so poorly designed. Why are the player cams in front of the gameplay on the list of sources?
Yeah. So. I mean, we have two of the greatest at MU pitted against each other. So, the loser of this match, I've just received confirmation. The loser of this match has to, lick Antimony's armpit.
Yo, this is for last set. Fuck you.
You all did great!
Yeah,
oh my god! I was fight me, coward!
That was the funniest
fight
shit!
Fight me, coward! Shut up!
So, Asian Glow trying to get the mental game by talking about licking armpits in front of Dan yet again. Asian Glow gets bodied for his armpit lickery. I feel kind of bad. The one time I went to UWE, I had to play, for some reason I got a bye. It was like the first week of Ultimate. And I was watching these two guys play Rock, Paper, Scissors. And I literally was watching them and was observing which they picked first. Yeah, it was like winner of that played me. So I was like, all right, this guy plays Bowser. He picked Rock first. This guy plays Ganon.
I saw a meme one time that was like, this is the natural start for Rock and Scissors, that these brains were a lot of things. That's like the funniest.
Oh, cool, that's not
cool. Oh, shit. Do not promote it.
But yeah, I literally was like, this guy started Rock, this guy started Scissors, okay. And then I played against the Bowser, and he picked Rock first. I was like, alright, paper, and I won. I was like, sick. We're off to a great start. Is that dance forfeiting? He bans armpit.
Dan,
Damn, I can't believe Dan banned arms.
Wait, I'm very sick.
You can't have armpits if there's no arms. The tin's literally the best part. He was on crack. He was licking Avery's armpit. He also has up air, up air, up air, down air.
Well, shout out to first of all, shout out to down air.
Oh, that shit was nice.
No, you gotta do the mix up of down tilt.
Oh, I see. That's.
Cause they're like, oh, I can air dodge? Lol. No. Down tilt. No, my favorite thing was during the Melee PR video where it was just Andrew wobbling people. It wasn't the setup, it was just the wobbling. Cause he's like, dude, I get like these sick handoff setups, but they don't even show it, they just show me wobbling people. Yeah, I handed it out. Yeah, I actually had my, like, for the last month, I haven't had my car, but I got a car as of last night, so I was able to get them. I was like, this is bittersweet. I don't see them for an entire month, and then I show up, and it's the last one of the semester. Yeah, exactly. Later, fellas. Thank you for your service. It's because he staled it, because he's used it so many times. Back throw is a kill throw. And down throw is a kill throw. Hooray.
Oh my god! Stop battle! Pokemon Trainer Entertainment One!
He's like, God, which one of these manly men is going to caress my armpit with their tongue? Good dance on the armpit. There. Bye, Curtis.
Thank you. Pokemon Train Entertainment One.
All good, we'll take care of it. Thank you, though.
Thanks for everything, guys. See you next semester.
I'll probably stop by a new year, too. Hell yeah.
Stop battle! Pokemon Trainer!
Three, two, one, go!
Hey, you look on the bright side.
What bright side? I have three stars.
He has to lick Antimony's armpit.